Make sure they know that this new mixtape I got called the 88 Cracker is coming out. It's produced by Ted Smooth. It's a mixtape that I really took all the beats from that time that I felt I was influenced with by the most. And I just made a tape out of it, man. I just took all my influence and put it out there. So I got a song on there with Smoke Dizza that I did on the Big Daddy Kane Smooth Operator beat. Then I got one I did with Murder Mook, which Ted Smooth flipped the Nas New York State of Mind beat. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's classic hip hop shit on there. I got the joint with Black Mold, How Many MCs. I flipped that beat and took a piece of his words and flipped the hook. Shit is just crazy. So 88 Crack Era. And just that era of hip hop, man, that's when hip hop was at its purest and it influences us the most from then to now. So I think that shit is something I need to get. And that's the prelude to my album, which is called Painkillers Reloaded. First single all that off that is with me, Wiz Khalifa, and Jadakiss. And I got the whole locks on that album. I got Jaron Benton on there. I got my man Chris Webby on there. Bun B, the big homie Bun B's on there. So that album is just classic and crazy and well-versed and so balanced and shit. I hope y'all enjoy that. So that's the Painkillers Reloaded. That ain't out yet. But this 88 Crack Era tape is dropping October 28th. Make sure you get that shit. It'll be all over the web. It's going to debut on that Piff. But it's a big deal. Fuck with it. Real hip-hop in the building. You already. Oh, and if you're on the internet, follow me, motherfucker. Instagram is just Grafh, G-R-A-F-H. Twitter, Grafh, G-R-A-F-H. Website, Grafh Online. You can spell it by now, your motherfucking self. Fuck with your boy, you already.